Warmly welcome to the Sakmo English Club channel, a wonderful place for improving your knowledge through English. I am Hoàng Phong, and today we will answer the question, what if we fly into space without spacesuits? Flying into space is an event marking a breakthrough in science technology. Number 1. Asphyxiation. According to NASA's Space Travel Data Book, the vacuum environment in space will suck the air out of human lungs, because the space doesn't have atmospheric pressure. The air will expand and tear our lung tissues apart. Therefore, despite being in this environment, in just 15 seconds, our blood oxygen will be depleted, and we will be asphyxiated afterward. Number 2. Freeze. The environment in outer space is very cold, with -262 degrees Celsius. Due to the lack of convection and conductors, our body temperature will be decreased, and the arms and legs will start to be contracted and frozen swiftly. Thus, the dead rate is 99.99% if we do not have spacesuits. Number 3. The body is inflated. We will not be so aware that we are explosive. However, our skin and tissues below the skin will be swell in the first 10 seconds or a little bit longer, because the water in our body starts to be dehydrated. Thus, we have to say that it is immensely dangerous if we do not wear spacesuits to fly into space, isn't it? Number 4. Fluids in the body will be boiled. Since the space does not have atmospheric pressure, the liquid boiling temperature is significantly dropped. This means that liquids in our bodies will be easily boiled and change from liquids to gases. The clearest example for this is Jim Plutoff, the NASA aerospace engineer. In 1996, when he was testing the productivity of some spacesuit prototypes in the gigantic vacuum chamber, which was the same as the environment in outer space, his pressurized air ducts and spacesuits were cut off. Moments later, he felt his saliva begin to be boiled before being passed down. Number 5. The body's ability to excrete cannot control. In 1965, scientists did an experiment that let 100 dogs live in an emulated vacuum environment. Consequently, in addition to their lungs being depleted of air, their waste inside the body are also expelled immediately. Though it was just an experiment of animals, this is similar to humans. Obviously, if we fall into space, our waste inside the body will be dismissed without control. We can see that it is really hazardous when we accidentally fall out of spaceships without spacesuits. Our bodies are not only asphyxiated, frozen, but also inflated. Besides, liquids will be boiled, and we cannot control our ability of excretion. If you have an opportunity to fly into space, be careful. Thank you very much for watching. Have a productive and enjoyable of learning and working.